dog power. I'm headed to do a 24-hour break, which I think everybody's looking forward to. It's been a long trip so far with all the happenings. And it's a tough few hundred miles to get to there, but for the most part, we're upbeat.